versus Brock Lesnar for the Universal title.
The word stupendous is not thrown around lightly. Of colossal excellence or greatness, the most esteemed level of hierarchical stature. I'm not talking about Roman Reigns, although that definition fits. I'm talking about WrestleMania with Roman and Brock.
The most dominant Universal Champion in history. Perhaps the most dominant champion of this generation.
There's no perhaps.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and I'm here tonight to serve as special counsel to your tribal chief. The reigning, defending, undisputed, uncontroverted WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns. You know why we bothered to come here tonight? To acknowledge what really happened. Let's acknowledge a couple of uncomfortable truths right now. There was no plot, there was no scenario, there was no conspiracy. This was not done to make Brock Lesnar look foolish, though he looks like a damn fool now anyway. History, the evolution, the trajectory of this entire industry unfolded in front of your very eyes. On December 17th, live in a great city called Chicago, I acknowledge that I made the biggest mistake of my entire career. And it wasn't the fact that I told Roman Reigns what I actually felt in my heart. It was in my heart that I must acknowledge made me look really foolish. I told the head of the table, I told the greatest champion in the history of WWE that he needed to be protected from Brock Lesnar, because that's what I honestly thought after spending 20 years of my life with Brock Lesnar. And I got fired and I got Superman punched right in the face because of it. And ladies and gentlemen, I acknowledge I deserved every bit of it. So there I was, like an unemployed Oklahoman, just out in the ocean of obscurity, languishing, just miserable because I knew my entire career was over. But then I saw the moment. And I seized the opportunity when COVID picked the wrong human being to infect and Roman Reigns couldn't make day one. I got Brock Lesnar into an unscheduled fatal five-way, and Brock Lesnar pulled off what only he or Roman Reigns could have pulled off. Brock Lesnar became the WWE Heavyweight Champion of the world, and everything was going to be fine. Brock Lesnar on Raw, Roman Reigns on SmackDown, both ruling the roost, and everybody was in their place except this. So what did Brock Lesnar do his first night as champion? He makes the conscious decision, we're going to go to SmackDown. I'm going to get up in Roman Reigns' face, and I'm going to challenge Roman Reigns to title versus title, champion versus champion, winner take all at WrestleMania. Freaking stupid is that? It's as stupid as that damn smile on his face and the beard and this freaking ponytail. Brock Lesnar looks like a schmuck and now he acts like a schmuck. He wants to challenge Roman Reigns instead of just accepting his place in history over on Raw.
That's just it.
And I knew right there I was stuck. I knew I had no way out. I screwed up with the tribal chief. I'm stuck with a happy Saskatchewan farmer who just wants to come in here and take everybody to Suplex City. And we get to Royal Rumble, and Brock Lesnar does just that. Brock Lesnar took Bobby Lashley to Suplex City. And then Roman Reigns showed this conqueror that a goat can always slay a beast. Because I thought I was going to spend my life saying, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning, defending, undisputed. You will never hear that again.
Come on, we want to hear it.
Because Roman Reigns came into the ring at the Royal Rumble and he smashed Brock Lesnar. And at that moment in my life, I understood I don't need to protect Roman Reigns from Brock Lesnar. I needed to protect Brock Lesnar from Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns came to me. And he offered me the hand of forgiveness. He offered me the hand of love. He offered me the hand of family. He offered me the hand of the bloodline. Roman Reigns offered me the hand of acknowledgement. And I handed Roman Reigns that WWE Championship. And he smashed Brock Lesnar in the face with it. And because of Roman Reigns, Bobby Lashley pinned Brock Lesnar. And Bobby Lashley is your new WWE Heavyweight Champion. Which means you now all have to acknowledge that there will be no title versus title, champion versus champion, winner take all at WrestleMania, because Brock Lesnar does not get what Brock Lesnar wants. Brock Lesnar will do what Roman Reigns wants Brock Lesnar to do. And at WrestleMania, Brock Lesnar will acknowledge the champion, Roman Reigns. Hey, Brock, this is how it's done. I, Paul Heyman, acknowledge you, Roman Reigns, as my tribal chief. And now, Oklahoma City, this is your chance to show a worldwide audience your moment in history. OKC! Acknowledge your tribal chief!